What's up,
Danny?
Come on, man. Give it to me, my man.
All right, what's up, bro?
Oh, have you spoken to Juan?
Like, things are a little bit premature, but yeah. How excited are you that Marquez wants to fight the winner?
Juan will be here Saturday night, and you know, he's going to be watching. He's going to be watching. We haven't spoken to him, but I'm looking forward to talking with him, and you know, just as friends. And but obviously, there's nothing that we've discussed about. It's premature to say that he'll fight the winner. He's here to scout. He's here to watch. He's here to see what Sean Porter and Cal Brook are all about.
I know it's premature. His fights so far have been on HBO. How would that work out? Would it just go to a purse bid on the fight if he were to fight the winner? Because he's been on HBO, would it go now to that route?
Well, no. I mean, obviously, look, Juan Manuel Marquez is, from what I know, can fight anywhere. So this is a business, and we're in the business of boxing, and you know, we feel that when you're a champion like Juan Manuel Marquez, you choose where to fight. That's the position he's in.
You still targeting Canelo and Cotto for May of next year?
Well, that's a fight that behind Mayweather Pacquiao, that's the fight that the whole world would want to see.
As far as Canelo's next opponent in December, any names?
No names whatsoever.
No.
We're sitting down with this team next week, and we will be discussing everything, but there's no names, there's nothing yet, but we'll have that relatively sooner than later next week.
All right. Thanks, Oscar.
Thank you.